I listen to a lot of Fukked Up on some level, kind of a disaster. I have taught myself to essentially suspend my tastes as a listener, as a fan.